Hey Vikings, welcome back to BTV.
This is episode 7. First video today is by Ryan. It's a heartfelt and inspirational video about students at our high school. So take a look.
Every time we brighten this world and make it just a little more beautiful, a little more us, we make ourselves a little more rememberable. And the art of expressing who we are? Well, that's our true legacy. So whether it's a braid or a fade or just showing off your roots, remember, we are all artists. We are all works of art. And we are all the champions.
Since swim season just ended, a fellow videographer, Patty Wallace, made a swim video, so check it out.
Those who consider swimming an individual sport have never done it before. When you race, you know you are doing it for more than yourself. You're doing it for the whole team. With each stroke, you carry the weight of 30 other guys as you strive to be the first to the wall, and that weight is a burden you couldn't imagine your life without. After we have swum thousands of laps for hundreds of hours a year, we race only for a few minutes. We hear the buzzer go off and we pour our heart and soul into the race, knowing that every practice, every grueling weight session, every social event we've sacrificed was worth it. As we push our bodies to the point of complete exhaustion, we sprint to the wall. You're not racing the person next to you, you're racing the clock, which represents more than just time. It represents generations of swimmers who have already done what you are doing now, and it represents the next wave of racers that will come after you. You see the wall approaching, you hold your breath, you give every ounce of energy you have left in your body, and you give that last lunge, the last look at the clock, and then it's over. Albert Einstein was quoted by saying that insanity is doing the same thing over and over again and expecting different results. Well, I guess you can call us crazy. We are a unique breed of human. We are swimmers.
Okay, that was actually a really good video of swim, honestly. Like, can we admit that? At least, like, that's pretty good. Our third and final video today is about cheese rolling. And if you don't know what that is, well, you're in for a real treat.
What I am saying to all adults with children, if the cheese does come over here, protect those kids.
For centuries, deep in the English countryside, the good people of Brockworth have gathered to watch an ancient ceremony. A race down a hill, chasing a wheel of double Gloucester cheese.
Elsie Taylor's the name. Chasing cheese is my game. My grandfather and great-grandpappy started cheese rolling on accident. They got drunk off of wine that tasted like cheese and fell down the hill.
My name is Harry Slaughter. and pretty much the only thing going through a small pea brain of mine was, I've got to get the golden chaise. Well, tell you the truth, they're all so scrumptious, like Cheddar, Provolone Suisse. It doesn't really matter. The main one I'm after is whatever that golden cheese is, because I'm winning this thing.
Wait, so there's prize money involved, right?
There's no money involved? Cheese.
Cheese.
My name is Clementine Baker. One thing, honestly, I just kept rolling and rolling. I'd probably eat it. What else y'all want me to do? Is this some British thing I don't know about? I would just eat it. I don't know.
Hello, my name's Emilian Allen. It's a wee bit difficult, but I've got to persevere.
What's your favorite thing about the cheese race?
The pain. Without pain, there's no gain. On my mother's left toenail.
Now we're speaking to some of our contestants. Are you here for the cheese race?
No. I'm just here for my Uber.
Uber?
Uber.
So, you're not participating?
No. Me and my twin, Six, we thought there was going to be money involved.
Yeah.
And it's just cheese.
That's a shame.
Isn't your grandpappy the founder? Can I speak with him?
Yeah, you can speak with him. He's in his office right now.
Okay.
All right, thanks for the interview.
All right.
The winner is the first person over the line at the bottom of the hill. They are crowned the champion cheese chaser.
Hi, my name's Clementine. What's your name?
Emil. I can't remember my name. I won't.
I felt like the cheese rolling was so much fun to make. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
It was definitely the most fun this week. I had so much fun.
Yeah, it was really funny.
Really funny.
Hope you guys enjoyed this week's episode, and happy holidays.
I hope everyone has a good Christmas break. Okay, bye.